I like story special, like, well, I do 20 or 15 minutes. Except for the episodes, like, okay. Last place to look, and then people that don't know, the next episode, order up. Wouldn't we? Okay, so we were looking for Wuba when we last let off, because... what was it? He got caught on fire or whatever. So, let's begin. What's that? A smoke? Dust or whatever? Like, it's not good. I see that smoke. Hoof prints.
Pig tracks.
Well, no duh. Let's call out for Ruben. What? Yeah, call Ruben. He didn't say anything, but okay.
Ruben!
There.
Where are you, buddy?
I guess we'll go this way. I guess. Even though the smoke over there. Ooh, Caleb!
Ruben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Wow. No duh. Especially it's Minecraft. You gotta look at more points. I can hear Ruben. It's not a good sign.
Definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Ruben made these on his own.
Why wouldn't he? And how long has he been looking for? I mean, I literally just got... Ooh, well.
Ruben?
Look in the well. Oh, I guess that makes sense. Jumping in the well. Probably drowned. Let's pick up this carrot.
Hey, like Ruben. It. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Cool. So we got our carrot. Let's equip that. I would want my wooden sword out. Oh no. Internet connection quality.
Ruben, are you in there?
I'm gonna shut off completely my phone. But look at all those piggies. Aww. Come on. I'm just gonna shut off my phone real quick. Power off, okay. Because that does tend to help it, and I don't want this broadcast, cut off. So let me make sure it's still going. Yep, and it is. Okay, so you okay? Oh, piggies, don't leave me, piggies. Maybe I could replace Ruben with one of these. What? Your best friend is a pig. Did you hear me? I was like, maybe I can replace Ruben with one of these pigs. I don't think that'll happen, but okay. What is that? Is it just grass? We'll probably do
Ruben.
Zombies after this.
Hey, all pigs but Ruben, shut up.
All pigs but Ruben, shut up, please. I like the little how he walks. I mean, at first when I seen the trailer, I don't like how their mouth spoke, but now it's okay.
Ruben,
like,
it's getting scary out here.
Used to it. Ruben. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Smoldering costume. Uh-oh.
Ruben. Oh, no. You in there, buddy?
I don't think he's in there. Costume.
Oh, jeez. Please don't be toasted, Ruben.
I don't think. No, good. That's good. Stamp out. Yeah, we don't want to full his fire stuff. Come on, don't you want a cute little kitty? Oh, it's a torch. That's the light. Do I see an Enderman spark, or is that just torch? Dark hole. Do I really want to...
Yeah.
Oh, good. One of my kind I just ran into. Yeah, you guys don't want skin. Oh, I can't go back. Kill it, flint and steel, wooden sword. Should I light the flint and steel? Like, if it's that dark? I think if it was, is that Ruben? But I think if it was Ruben, you'd see a little pink, but who knows? Have my sword out, or kill it. Bet it's Ruben, maybe. Could just be that cliche, something moving. It's Reuben, and he looks terrified.
There you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
Ooh. Let's get out. I'm glad to see you.
I'm so happy to see you.
He's not in trouble. Well, we won't make him in trouble. Oh, no. Trouble. Oh, no. Come on. Ooh. Ooh, we got a viewer.
I think we're good.
Oh, no. Let's get out of here.
I think we made it.
I don't think that was necessary, but okay. Oh, wow, you really made it. Yeah. Holy crap. I could have been off with death there, I think. I think we have to use this wooden sword. Okay, cool. The music's so epic for this. Oh. Oh, and then use... Okay.
Stay behind me.
Yeah, of course. Come on. Oh, what? That hit me. Ooh. We're going with God of War. God of War logic. Okay. It's closing in. It won't hit him. Hit him. I'm afraid. Ooh. Get him. Won't target on him. This music's cool. No. It won't target. It wouldn't target on him. What? That was off with death. It wouldn't target on him. Let's try this again, shall we? Boom. Boom. Whack-a-mole. Oh, no. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. That is not allowed. Boom. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Well, no, duh. That's happened to me a lot in Minecraft. Oi, this is it. Oh, no.
Think of something.
Like, climb up to... One, I'll distract him.
For it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise. Get out of here now!
Oh, no. I can't let him stay here next to me. I had to protect the pigs.
Get off.
Punch him. Oh, it's not really that intense. I probably... God of War style, buddy. Oh, no. Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Holy crap.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Oh, now we try. Ooh. That might come in handy. Something just dangle, dingle, dangle. I just said, dingle, dingle, dangle, dangle.
I want to show you something.
Finally, for God.
This isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Hopefully not fall. Oh, this is in a trailer right here.
You
okay,
don't
want to
get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether.
Oh, she went to
You're the first person I've shown it to. So, you better appreciate this.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risked my life for the thing I'm going to exchange for that dusty old skull.
I have no idea what she's going to exchange.
There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's going to trade me a diamond for it.
Ooh, I guess...
Isn't Resident Ghost... Are you kidding? Really? For all the trouble I had to go to get I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
I mean, you just killed a wither skeleton. I've killed, like, a crap ton of
those. You could come with me.
No,
I mean,
you come with
me. If you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come.
Okay, cool.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Well, yeah.
Comes in handy.
Yeah, it does sometimes come in handy.
Since that wooden sword of yours got busted.
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own.
Cool.
One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Ooh, you actually get to do this. Oh, and I got that string, which will come in handy.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go.
It is a stone sword, I mean. Ooh.
Just place the pieces on the table.
My knowledge isn't that bad. Let's stick. I want stick. Okay, there. There we go. Woo! This is sweet.
See? Isn't it bad?
I made
you
a sword.
It
See? It's a human sword. Okay. This game is very, very interesting.
Check it out.
It would be cool if I have,
I can't believe it. We won.
It'd be so awesome if I had a face cam.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case.
Yeah?
He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around.
Okay.
No matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at EnderCon, try talking to him.
Okay.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
I don't know. The power of my fists is short, but deadly.
Come on,
I like that.
Hurry.
Remember what EnderCon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
Ha 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 ha. Oh no.
The creepers! Crap.
Oh no. Again.
This doesn't look good.
Jump!
Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
Well, of course.
Whatever we do it together.
All right, let's jump.
Yep, that's what I would do. You fight, you're gonna probably die, but I don't know how you'd fight that. Oh my gosh, this is the best intro ever. Oh, this is the best intro ever. Look at this face. And he sees her. What? Hey, what's that? Or I like it when they do that cliche. Boom! Chickens! The poor chickens! Oh, they're still alive. I just thought they were dead because, you know, when you kill them, they die from feathers. Wow, bats! I wonder what happens if you fought. I really want to see that. I'm sure I'll play through this game again. Oh.
Burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it.
What? Oh.
Put yourself together.
I was wondering what happened. I was wondering what happened. You have some assembly required. You have won the trophy. Cool.
Just let me know if
I think that I got
anywhere.
Another trophy earlier today. Like complete chapter one.
You're right.
So, when we're making the deal,
how do you know? You just seem
to
fight.
Let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And
sure.
If you want to be really,
I'm
useful,
very cooperative.
Try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
Don't mock
me. Spider bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won.
It doesn't really matter.
Like
we won.
Friends and their time of need paid off yet again.
Our Enderman cool, is so lifelike, I don't even want to glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in there, somewhere.
We deserve a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate cool. winning.
About time I'll be the guest of honor at something.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
There's free cake.
We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Okay, I think I can walk in then.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark...
Oh, is it gonna be the Guardian?
...the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark creepy
Maybe he's the Guardian guy, like the that Grayson dude or whatever.
Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around.
Because of a kid I know in school, but I don't like the name Jesse. This reminds me of the guy I don't like. But the name is a decent name, yeah. Pretty good name.
And just who are you?
She should have seen him.
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't?
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well... As long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Ivor.
Here she is.
Sorry, I'm late. But
I'm trying to fix my mic if it was messed up.
I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises.
Oh,
if these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
Okay. I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
Oh.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis.
Uh-oh.
Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Lapis isn't so bad. We do need something decorative for the treehouse.
Screw this. We're going
out. I like lapis.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on.
Why? I'll make him pay.
See him anywhere?
Sure, maybe, I don't know.
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again.
Yeah, it's kind of simple as that. Ooh, I got fast splinting skills. Let's splint the whole entire time. Gabriel Keynote sold out. Now I got Stone sold. This shit is I hope
there
the two is for
game. Gabriel!
Oh, no. Uh-oh.
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Oh, they have those,
Until after the keynote.
The keynote
Talk to
out.
Usher.
All your questions anyway.
Usher? What?
You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Oh.
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. What's up with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks too?
Your beacon wasn't too shabby.
You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you.
Okay, cool.
I'll keep an eye out,
don't mess with Petra.
Thanks,
let's take note of that on my eye count.
So,
I just got a Call of Duty bracelet and a dog tag and stuff, other things.
Cool, cool.
I mean, I got Pokemon notepad and stuff.
Cool beans.
Cool beans. I love when I said cool beans or something. Da 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 da. Ooh, DJ beans. Ooh. Ooh. What kind of dancing is that? Okay, I gotta ask her if she looked.
Nothing starts the party off right like a great DJ.
Is she gonna talk? Nope. Oh, Axel. What is... What?
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No.
I don't know.
Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him.
Well, Petra didn't go past
you,
what?
So I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was
What was that noise, then?
I haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine, he's a tough little ham.
Axel.
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get home.
That is kind of cool.
I see you now, weirdo.
What? I didn't really see him. I guess. I like that people wear like these costumes.
It isn't Team Trash Bag.
Oh no. What?
How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
I know.
I'm busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life?
Oh, we just won. Oh, he has that Guardian Dude tat, like the Whetstone, I think.
Hey.
Shove him out of the way. I like Gabriel the best. He's the platoon voice Lee Everett. Man, he has one of the best voices ever. Almost as good as Morgan Freeman's.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. Uh-oh.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Uh-oh.
Reuben, is that you?
Uh-oh.
Get your pork chops here.
Oh, no.
Fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
Oh, my God.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend.
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade.
Ooh.
Not that you look like you've got much of value. And I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Oh, why did I do nothing? I didn't know what to do. I didn't want to... But... He's my best friend. He'll forgive me. Oh, no.
Sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
Raise up those eyebrows. Yeah. Oh, that little... Oh, my gosh! They're killing chickens! In a mean way, I think. Oh.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is!
Yeah. Oh,
it's like he's heading towards the hall.
He just literally walks, tries walking in.
Let's go!
We won!
Oh, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
We won.
This with tickets to the show? Because, I mean, otherwise...
Well, we won the competition.
Chicken!
What?
Chicken! Chicken! It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something. Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Look around and see if you can find anything.
Chicken.
Shoot. Get out of here.
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has
chewing.
To be something we can do.
Chewing, 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 chewing. I didn't want to eat, like, the only reason I did anything in movement, I didn't want to sweat at a guy. I don't want to look bad. I didn't want to change my stone sword. But now that I look at it.
I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Well.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
I'm gonna make him, definitely. Oh. Slime demo. What is demo? I don't know why it's a demo, but okay. Ooh. Oh, demonstration. Okay.
Bet I can reach that glass.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Block. Uh-oh,
okay,
is that the lady?
We meet again.
Hey. I knew it.
One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls.
I can craft
mine. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I need slime, and fast.
But I just...
Quickly, there's no time!
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is Dang. Only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
Get another... Ooh, I got 8 slime balls. I want to take a picture of this. I want to take a picture of the slime ball because it looks cool.
Reuben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this?
Oink. That's what you do.
I hear you, brother.
I want to ask... Yeah, Luke.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, oh, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys have been building together
I want to take a picture of this slime because I like... Oh, you could show recipe. I like little slime balls.
Jealous?
I want to see...
I'm just saying. I cool. think it's cool you have a team that
what
works so
show
well.
Show Wes? Oh, okay.
Totally
I know
jealous.
How to make it. It's just
How's
like,
it going,
Jesse?
You know how to do this.
I know how to make it. Plot, it's just I was like, what the show? What does it do when it shows the recipe? I didn't know if, like how to do it, so I just want to check. Woo! This is sweet. Now I got me a slime
block. One slime block.
Yeah.
Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
I want to jump.
It's all you, Jesse.
Yes,
give me a boost.
Okay, cool. What? Ooh. This is gonna be sweet. I honestly don't want to end this stream.
Whoa.
No.
Ah!
Oh, no.
My poultry. My precious poultry.
Oh, I feel so bad for this.
They peck at rock.
Oh,
my.
Now's
our chance.
I messed this up.
Hey!
Oh, I feel so bad. Like, because the guy lost his poultry. And, oh, to catch a thief. And this dude got nailed.
Where'd he go?
There. Through that door.
Ooh, that just creepy.
What do we do?
Oh,
once
no,
we catch
he's
him?
Evil. I forgot.
There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
I wouldn't like a little payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
You ready?
Ready.
Okay, I don't want to press those home buttons. Let's not. That would be useful.
You see anything?
He must have gone out another way.
Ooh.
What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Kind of want to steal some of these potions and use.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Yeah, no duh. Literally potions everywhere. I think that's a swiftness or something.
Oh, hello.
Ooh.
Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting.
Yeah.
Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yep.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy.
Oh,
it is super flashy.
Yeah, it is very super flashy. You should have seen my swag shrine I made yesterday, and now I'm a swag god, I guess. I don't know. I just did a fake ritual that I made up.
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
A fancy potion. Ooh, what do we have?
Take a look at this.
You're not going to believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but...
I saw it first. Yoink.
Hey, yeah. What gives?
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Ooh. I like switching. I want flashy potion. Command block wither.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before.
Command block.
I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here.
Gonna make
soul
a wither?
Sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Uh-oh.
Guys?
Scatter!
Good job, Ruben. Ooh, I'm getting chest. Oh, I thought I was getting in the chest.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
I don't know, I didn't see them, but okay, okay. Ooh. Close one, Ruben. Close one. I'll meet you.
What was that?
Who's there?
Didn't break, though.
Over here, jerk!
What are you doing here? What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two. Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and three wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh. Smarter than you look.
Hey,
wow.
Nobody talks to my friends.
I might take
like
that as a compliment.
Shut your
I might.
Or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
Oh,
if
no.
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
Not good.
Your friends, the door. Will you?
Kill him. I'm sorry, but I have to kill you. We need to kill him. Wait, we're forgetting. What about the gangsta dude? The gangsta. Ocelot member.
Oh.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel!
Woo!
Gabriel!
Please. Please.
We love you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think that's the voice of Lee Everett from The Walking Dead. Man.
Everybody okay?
Plus, Lee Everett is black. He's black. I don't want to be racist, guys, to you, but I'm just saying.
Where's Lucas?
I know.
I
you guys
right
know.
He's behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is.
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
I felt a lot of pressure.
We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yes, I've played Minecraft for a lot of years.
The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Wow, what a good thing to do.
Be careful.
Good thing he is here.
Here goes nothing.
I like the music in this game. It's so good. Like the back. I like when we were winning, I realized that he was gone. I might have to kill him. I don't know. Just freaking run. Freaking slow.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering? Jesse? Huh?
Is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas, over here.
What? What kind of question is that? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Move.
Hey.
We should use my sword. Oh, no. Oh, I was going to say, is he going to get attacked?
You okay?
I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in.
I'm going to go in swinging.
With what? Don't take this the wrong way, but don't do that. Just don't.
Ooh. Hearing like some like beeping noise. Oh, what? Okay. Take this like.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Now, Lucas, run.
It's gonna make him more swifter. Why don't you run, too? Ooh. Ruben, save me. What? That's. Like a terrible guardian if you stop in the middle of a fight.
Nice one,
okay.
Ruben.
Oh, I bet it's upstairs. Okay, we're playing a game. Okay.
Let's go.
Da 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 da.
Didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
I seriously want to beat this game tonight, but I gotta make this an episode. So I guess I could still. This game is so good.
I don't know how it can be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do, tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like Smonster and the Schmacement.
Next.
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
Wait, this guy is a friend of yours?
He's no friend of mine.
Finally,
a little bit of truth.
Wow.
Why don't you tell him the real story, Gabriel?
I see time. Sure, I guess.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver.
Oh,
I'm
no.
Sorry, this is how they had to learn the truth. This can't be good!
We're probably about to end it. I've been playing for like a while.
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No!
Oh, no. And it's a command block.
Creature, attack!
Oh, no. Oh, I forgot to jump! Crap, I wasn't paying attention. No! Oh, no. What is happening, people? What?
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
What? They beat the Ender Dragon, but you can't beat
them. No, stay away! It's after me, not you.
Well, if it's not, just let him kill it then. Oh, no.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
You created, of course!
Creature! Retreat!
Uh-oh.
Creature! Retreat!
Uh-oh.
Retreat, I said! Retreat! That's not working! Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friend. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that?
Uh-oh.
Oh.
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
It's the wrong potion. Jesse, you've got the real one.
You thieves, you're ruining everything!
Jesse, throw it!
Oh.
It's protecting itself! Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless!
Oh, no!
Like
people are still wanting out of
Howard, come back here!
No!
Jesse, help me!
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing.
Then we'll get the other Guardian people.
Running away. Except for you. Will you help me?
Yes.
Let's get to the temple. What needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow me.
What?
Chickens.
Okay, so when we get to like a pause point, we're gonna end the stream here because For one, I'm gonna go E, and for second, this has been going on for a good while, so. Whoa! People are dying! I guess the people die if you get sucked in there. Oh, are you kidding me? I hate it when people do that. Like, there's just a guy having fun and stuff, and then they just get, like, killed.
Lucas!
Holy crap! Oh, man! If I was still in that basement, I... Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Cool.
Jesse!
Uh-oh. Music stopped. Wait, what?
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
Oh.
I can't hold on!
Oh. I said no. Yeah!
We still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
No, gosh, that thing is gigantic.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Holy...
Incoming!
Reuben! Oh, no. I might do another stream tonight because I'm having so much fun playing this game. It's such a fun game. So I might do another video
together,
on
everyone.
This. I
we'll
love
be
this
safe
game.
As soon as we get to my temple.
I want to leave you guys with a cliffhanger, just because if I can, but I don't think I will be able to.
Keep going!
Well,
we'll meet up on the other side!
I want to go on this side.
The temple is just up ahead! Follow me!
Who just got, like, you know, hammered? One of the ocelots? Oh, gosh. If this was in real Minecraft, holy crap. Oh, I bet it is. I'll make a mod for this. I'll try.
Entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
How about the whole entire ocelot team except for Lucas or whatever?
Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Hurry up!
Everyone, yeah. Get in! Now!
I'm saving him. I am saving this dude. No! I am going to save him. I will not let you die. No!
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zoran's been missing for years. But the others... You must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life.
Don't leave
you
us.
Can't do this.
What? Why me?
I believe in you. Take the amulet.
I don't want to leave you.
Take it through the portal, and then...
No! No! I promised I would save him! I'll chew! Get in the portal!
Go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go!
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
No! No! No!
Jesse!
I promise I would.
Hold on, Petra, I'm coming for you!
No! That was too fast to dodge! I promised I would save. I promised I would save him, so I went for him. That was the only reason.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
Because it doesn't sound...
Why don't you tell them, Lucas?
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Uh-oh. Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help.
We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Come on, come on.
Oh, no.
You
it's
again.
Like Gabriel or her. Oh, no. I didn't know you come through there. Are you kidding me? Oh, no. Are you kidding me?
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion!
Punch him.
More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Such bravery. Of course. There's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable.
Whatever.
You're
going little
to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
Whatever.
So
I kind of realize.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What? Makes no sense.
What was
that? Uh-oh,
are
you
gassed? I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Oh, no.
Let's get out of here. Run!
So many people died already. But I think they died.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Yeah, let's run, Flynn. I've been trying to get to Apollo. It's hard.
Everybody, hold on!
That is a lot of lava, and fire, and other things that could burn you to death.
Wow.
Oh no!
That's great news.
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about nearby. Whoa! What drop? Oh, crap! You weren't kidding.
Here we go.
Here we go.
not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No? Good.
Jesse, that switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Yeah.
Woo!
Wow! I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be...
not fine.
Whoa!
Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel? Olivia? Ruben?
Uh-oh.
Hang on, Ruben! Yes. Ruben!
Okay, Ruben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it.
Oh.
Whoa! Doc!
Oh gosh, this is hard aiming. This is hard. Boom.
Well, Gaster officially crossed off my to see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap. Bad, this is bad.
That was the most funniest thing I've ever seen. What?
Is everyone okay?
Yeah.
I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. Ditto. The not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra
goes down
here all
the time. Ditto. That's a Pokemon.
This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
We were just lucky to make it out alive. That's more than most people could say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry.
Finally! Thank
you. You throw
upon.
Up like. Inside your body?
I'm trying to get Ethan off the same thing.
I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Ew.
Wow.
So I don't have
to look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
That's fine there, but...
there's the portal.
Let's pause here.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like right now.
Stop stalling. You said you would go.
Don't rush me. Okay, here I go.
Right behind you.
Be safe up there, Axel.
Ready or not, here I come.
I'm gonna save it right here, I think. So, bye, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll do whatever.
Your coat, your
talk. Okay. See you guys later. I will see you guys later. See you guys. Bye.